Both Nkosazana and Ikhathazile lose donga to the slay queens in the street, but they say it will end in tears. Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunny Live Show. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on My Brother's Keeper from the 7th to the 11th of October 2024 on Monday. Fresh from cleansing himself of his evil dreams, Mshengu realizes that all of his effort to revive Shabba's snakes have failed. Khathazile wants an unrepentant donga to be mindful of how he spends money on Tuesday. To Mshengu men do some introspection and take it upon themselves to do right their wrongs. Khathazile and Nomsa commiserate over their marital problem. Fakazile realizes that running a successful business is no pap and flace on Wednesday. Donga tells Ndumiso about Mshengu's apology. Of course, Ndumiso doesn't believe him, while Ngubeko keeps himself busy to avoid Nomsa, knowing that he quit his job on Thursday. Donga parties hard with slay queens and splurges on a new sport car. Ngubeko proposes a business deal Fakazile cannot refuse. Sensing that she might be losing Donga to the street, Khathazile prepare a surprise romantic dinner for him on Friday. Donga's parting spree ends in tears. Khathazile wants nothing to do with him. Mshengu does the biggest gesture for his greatest rival. Ngubeko's attempt to get closer to Fakazile through business turns bitter. Well guys, that's all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.